ProGuitarShop.com. This is the Tremster from T-Rex. This pedal can easily recreate a warm tremolo tone from a vintage tube amp. And besides having a wide depth control for those choppier tremolo sounds, you could use the volume knob to increase the gain by 15 dBs. And this will give you more of a vintage tone on the edge of breakup. You also have a mode switch, which changes between tremolo and vibrato modes. In vibrato mode, the volume drop is a little less, so it's a more subtle tremolo effect. So let's check out the Tremster on the current settings. I'm in the standard tremolo mode right now, and I'm playing on a GNL ASAT Classic into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the true bypass signal. So as you can tell, the LED flashes in time with the speed. Let's just check out the full speed range. So next, let's check out the depth knob. And let's check out the difference between the two modes. And even on the higher depth settings, the vibrato mode is less intense. And let's drive the amp a little bit with a 15 decibel boost. Mm-hmm. that's the Tremster from T-Rex. Check out this vintage-sounding tremolo at ProGuitarShop.com.